ये चैव सात्विका भावाः राजसास्तामसाश्च ये मत्त एवेति तान् विद्धि नत्वहं तेषु ते मयि ये चैव सात्विका भावाः राजसास्तामसाश्च ये मत्त एवेति तान् विद्धि नत्वहं तेषु ते मयि। भगवान से ये च एव सात्विका भावा वॉट एवर भावा भावा मीन्स ऑब्जेक्ट्स विच आर एक्सपीरियंस्ड एंड दी थॉट मॉडिफिकेशंस विच एक्सपीरियंस देम whatever that is there in this creation, in short, sattvika, ye rajasaha, tamasascha, those which are rajasic and those which are tamasic. So anything that is there in this creation, which is rajasic, sattvic, rajasic or tamasic, matta eva iti tan viddhi. They all are from me alone. Iti viddhi, you understand this. So this is one statement here. Now let us analyze only this part. What is this suddenly sattvic, rajasic, tamasic? Because Bhagwan never introduced this topic earlier. He didn't say what is sattvic, rajasic, tamasic, and he started using the terms. So actually he is not going to explain this until 14th chapter. Their elaboration will come, then 17 and then 18. So right now we are also not going to see this in detail, but we will just see in brief. Because these three, casually people use, those who have heard Bhagavad Gita a little bit, you know, they say, oh, it's a very sattvic person, or very tamasic. I am getting rajasic nowadays, you know. Rajas is on rise, tamas is going down, such things. So what are these? At internal level, these are the moods. So when we say, I am becoming rajasic or I am becoming tamasic, these are the internal moods. And its expression is also available in the world. Sattvic object or thought is tied to knowledge aspect. Jnanam. Rajasic thought or object is tied to activity, karyam. And tamasic thought or object is tied to ignorance. Brahma, pramad. Pramad means sloth or procrastination. Tomorrow, I will start this from tomorrow. From tomorrow, I will start bringing Bhagavad Gita book in Bhagavad Gita class. Today, I have to search for it. I don't know where I left before Christmas break. I don't know now. Next time. Or this year already 2-3 weeks are over. From next year, I already have 2010 resolution. This is tamas. So, it is inactivity out of ignorance. Tamas is. Rajas is activity or even hyperactivity. And that activity is prompted by lot of desire, anger, jealousy, greed, passion. These are all expressions of rajas. And sattva is clarity of knowledge. Person is able to see what is actually going on. So, in our physical body also, in our personality, not physical body, in our personality, we see all these three. The physical body aspect is tamasic, because it is inert, it is jada. And its nature is apravritti. Once I sit down, if somebody says move, I will not even get up and move. I will, you know how they move. There is tamas. It takes so much effort to get up. Or early in the morning also sometimes, if that tamasic mood is there, we are in the bed, it is cold, we are under a blanket. Oh, 4 o'clock? Or whatever time, oh, I have to get up now. The tamas comes. Move that. Sattva, get up. Get out of the bed. So tamas. So this physical body is tamas. Rajas, karmendriya and prana. Tattva bodh you remember now. So karmendriya means karma. And prana is the energy behind. So that will give the power to all the sense organs for actions. So karmendriya and prana, that is rajasic aspect. And jnanam, jnanendriyas and antakkarana, that is sattva. Right? So with these, our full personality can be explained. Inner organs, organs of perception, organs of action, prana, sharira. Everything is covered. So sattvic, rajasic, tamasic. Like that in the whole universe. So Bhagavan is going to talk about everything of the universe. Somebody says, I have faith. Bhagavan says faith is of 3 types. Sattva, rajas and tamas. Generally in the world, how do people say, oh, he has faith. Very good. Bhagavan himself will explain. Somebody says, oh, I am doing austerity, tapas. Bhagavan says, tapas is of 3 types. Yajna, performance of sacrifice, he says is of 3 types. Sattva, rajas and tamas. Charity, danam, 3 types. Lectures, sattva only. No, if it is Vedanta. But jnanam is 3 types. Buddhi, 3 types. Karma, 3 types. Karta, 3 types. Dhruti, 3 types. Sukham, 3 types. Even joy can be sattvic sukha, rajasic sukha or tamasic sukha. The kind of analysis Bhagavan has done, we will realize. And sometimes, you know, people think we should start Bhagavad Gita with those topics. We should start Bhagavad Gita with chapter 14. 17, 18, that sattva rajas tamas aspect. Because that is what we will be able to analyze. Food, of course, is of 3 types. sattvic raj. Devatas, which are worshipped, they also can be classified as sattvic devata, rajasic devata, tamasic devata.